What's up, guys? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3, where I last left off. I completely failed to get to Johnson, because I just fail, and failing is fun. So we're gonna try to do this again, in one shot. Try not to get detected by these guys over here. So that's where I've been really been posting lately, is just or uploading videos. Just it's been a crazy weekend and or week I should say, and it's just been kinda rough to get some time to put some videos up. Okay. Gonna be from turn around so he doesn't see us. Turn around. There you go. Oh god, what? Who saw me? Oh god, he moved. Okay, he's just standing there. I thought I got detected. Oh crap, what's going on here? I'm confused. Did someone see me or not? Alright, we gotta try and get over there so we can climb up. Hopefully not get detected by some jerks. Cannot see what's going on. Where's the guy at? Anyway, let's go this way. Seems like this is the way we can go. Get to where we need to go. Okay, it's right there. In the haystack. Connor, the monkey man. Or eagle man. Wait, why can't you just climb up, man? Okay, get up there. Thank you. Alright, here we go. So yes, we tried doing this last time and I failed. You guys have anything to do with it? Because I just fail. La la la. Climbing and climbing. Okay. Gonna keep chimneying across. Maybe it's not a good idea, but I hope it'll work. Okay. Down there so they won't see us. I don't think there's anybody up here. This is a mistake. We should sign. Climb up a tree. So far so good, ladies and gentlemen. So far so good. Okay, come on. Okay. I think we want to go up there. And why won't we go? Go. There we go. Damn it. Alright guys, we need to try and figure out how we're gonna get over there. I feel like that's our only way. I go do this. Crap, okay, this guy right there. Two of them. No. Please no. Okay, so we got across to the cutscene.
Have I not always been an advocate? Have I not always sought to protect you from harm?
If you wish to protect us, then give us arms, muskets and horses that we might defend ourselves.
War is not the answer.
We remember, Stanwix. We remember you moved the borders. Even today your men dig up the land, showing no regard for those who live upon it. Your words are honeyed, but false. We are not here to negotiate, nor to sell. We are here to tell you and yours to leave these lands.
So be it. I offered you an olive branch, and you knocked it from my hand. Perhaps you'll respond better to the sword.
Are you threatening us?
Yes.
Alright, so now that we made it. I'm not sure why they brought me all the way over. Dang it, this is not good. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Crap. Alright, so we're gonna, No. Crap, why would they put me here? It's not good. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna make it, but I can try. I hope we make it. Oh, dang it. Gotta restart. Okay, try number two. These gentlemen need to go away. Hopefully I'll be able to make it before Johnson decides to kill somebody. Get him. Got him. I think.
Oh no. What have you done?
Ensured an end to your schemes. You sought to claim these lands for the Templars.
Aye. But we might protect them. Do you think that good King George lies awake at night, hoping that no harm comes to his native subjects? Or that the people of the city care one whit about them? Oh, sure. The colonists are happy to trade when they need food or shelter, or a bit of extra padding for their armies. But when the walls of the city constrict, when there's crops that need soil, when there's no more enemy to fight, we'll see how kind the people are then.
The colonists have no quarrel with the Iroquois.
Not yet. But they will. 'Tis the way of the world. In time, they'll turn. I could have stopped it. I could have saved you all.
You speak of salvation, but you were killing them.
Aye. Because they would not listen. And so, it seems, neither will you.
Ayamas ne yate hagum sere am dahyayu neskana ze zagum haje.
Hurrah! And pushes me. Now the question is, did I do it? Okay, why are we? Okay. Ah, we did it! I'm just gonna perform swan dive to get the crunk out of here. And we can do that. Where is it? I know there's a. There it is right here. I'm stupid. Go here, perform swan dive, and we're gonna. Oh no. Come on, get on there. There we go. And done. I gotta do just walk away. Anything? It's the end of sequence 6. If that's the case, then I think I might end the episode here. Nice little short episode for you guys. Yep, that's it. So with that, this is where the episode's gonna end. I'm gonna start next episode, sequence 7. So. I can pause this before anything
William
starts.
Johnson is dead, and with him, the Templar plot to steal the land of my people. But in ending this threat, I have revealed another. On his body was a letter addressed to John Pitcairn containing orders to root out and destroy Patriot weapons and supplies. Should he succeed in this, the colonists will be unable to maintain their resistance, and the Templars will surely take control. So long as Pitcairn lives, the danger remains. I need to find him. He needs to die.
And this is where we're going to end the episode. I'm going to pause this real quick, if it'll let me. Okay, so with that, next episode we'll start sequence 7, and we are going to try and find John Pitcairn and where he's at. So, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.
It is done.
Johnson is dead?
No. He retreated when we destroyed the team.
Only to hatch some new scheme, I'm sure. You should have killed him.